Jadi part of RRQ
means to me a great opportunity that I can show what I can do.
Gua dipilih dari sekian banyak orang untuk dipercaya bawa nama Indonesia.
Terus juga kebetulan juga di tim RRQ yang salah satu tim yang paling baik lah di Indonesia.
The one word that I will use to describe my teammates is friendship.
Keluarga.
Harmoni.
Orang Filipina sama Indo jadiin satu tim. Kayak awalnya ngira bakal susah buat kerja sama gitu, tapi nyatanya gampang, nggak terlalu susah.
The bottle is the anchor of the team and he keeps the mental of the team positive.
The way he play is really smart. Like he keep winning clutches also, very important ones.
A flash over the forwards and the backside control that was trying to be taken and what a flick of the wrist.
Role gue di tim RRQ sebagai controller. Strength gue dalam tim, gue bisa baca permainan musuh kayak gimana. Contohnya kayak mereka suka ngeras bareng berlima, apa mereka suka tinggalin satu orang buat ngelar kayak gitu. Dia itu kayak badut di tim kita ya. Dia yang selalu kayak ngejokes-ngejokes itu. Ngelakuin hal-hal tolol dia lah semuanya.
He keeps laughing for no reason, but he's so cracked. Dan all the... dan for
sake. I mainly play the duelist in our team and I like to play as an aggressive. My strength is be confident as much as possible.
For Flip, critical thinker for the team. He always thinks for us and make plays ahead of the time. And
semua orang Indo tau lah dia orangnya udah paling bacot, paling toxic dah. Semua yang jelek-jelek di dia dah.
Di tim, role gue sebagai inisiator. Playstyle gue, menurut gue itu space taker sama item salah satunya, sama gue bisa buat mainin musuh dengan gameplay gue.
2G, he's like a balanced guy in terms of in-game, I mean.
He knows when to do things and if it's necessary, he'll be aggressive or he'll be passive.
I'm controller for the team. I play Omen, Astra, Viper. My playstyle can be unique in any way. I can be aggressive, at the same time I can be defensive and so disciplined.
Eman orangnya asik karena
Eman also is really an aggressive player. I really like about his playstyle is how he take fight without being scared.
Trade is there in action PH has been absolutely fantastic holding this down.
My role on the team is mostly flex. I would describe my playstyle as conscious aggressive. All of the time, I'm supporting for the team. That's why I can't just always die and be aggressive.
Elmi Moore is the introvert person of the team, but he's dangerous when you meet him in game.
He really likes to take fights, and I don't know, he keep on tapping everyone. It's very sharp.
Kan role gue support, jadi orang belakang gitu. Cuman kadang mainnya tuh kayak agak kalau musuh expect-nya kan kayak support atau sentinel gitu, mainnya di belakang. Bisa tiba-tiba nanti gue maju sendiri atau
menurut gue pasti turnamennya bakal seru banget karena banyak banget tim di sana, kayak total ada 30 dari semua region. Jadi penasaran banget lah nanti turnamennya kayak gimana.
Maka kalau menang dari event ini sih kayak udah di luar ekspektasi banget sih, soalnya satu nggak terlalu expect banyak-banyak, cuman kalau bisa sampai menang menurut gua bisa jadi ajang pembuktian kalau kayak opini-opini publik yang buruk sama tim ini tuh nggak bener sama sekali.
We're gonna win Brazil with the power of friendship. Vamos!
My biggest rival in the Pacific League is PaperX because they are unique in every way. No one can read them. They are so unpredictable.
Soalnya mereka ada dua Indo, terus mereka bisa bawa tim mereka sampai kemarin top 4 apa top 3 lupa. Jadi kalau bisa ngalahin mereka sih bisa jadi batu loncatan yang sangat-sangat besar.
I'm so grateful that I'm in the VCT Pacific League.
Gua seneng dan bangga bisa mewakilin tim RRQ di kancah internasional dan juga bisa ngebuktiin kalau kita ini bisa bertanding di kancah internasional.
Tim ini menurut gua masih jauh sih perjalanannya, kayak masih banyak potensi yang belum. Gua pede sama kalau kita semua bisa kompak, gua pede bisa bikin step yang lebih jauh.